who's there, I'm going to get the equipment started and then field 62 line. Okay, field 62 line. There we go. And then I'm going to do some work around the farmstead. This is 62 plant. Away you go. Now I'm not going to do anything with this guy until okay. I guess I might just as well go over here and see if I can find the seed pile. Probably going to be not too much longer. The crop will be so high here I won't be able to find it. I think it's actually moving more. Yeah, there it is. Okay, let's go down. A pretty big pile there. That HUD up there, that one at least in the upper right, is so much better. Looks like it's missing some of it, but okay, let's continue on around. See, with all of our fields, fruit types, soil composition, 67, I'd be too late for that, 69, leads lime. Jeez. Okay, this is harvest 44. Oops. Our field 40. Field 88, I don't think I'll ever be going there again. Oh, that'll look. Okay. Yeah, there's 44 harvest. Away we go. Okay, this is going to be field 56. 56 harvest. I don't think we'll be doing it. At least not with this combine. I thought maybe I'd get away with this during the not getting stuck again. Okay. Now I want to go over here. And I want to look here. Yeah. Hopefully I'll be able to do this up here. Oh, I got at least one trailer there. Now I got two trailers there. Well, gonna have to go back. Now, as long as I'm here, I might just as well run in and fill her up. Gonna have to look and see if I have a seed tender. I don't know why that next closest will work for some things and not for others. Oh, I got the wrong machine. Well, as long as I'm right here, I'll see if I can empty this. Are you the guy that loves to dance? I think you are. Well, we're gonna forget this. This will be the last thing. Okay. There we are. I was thinking that I have a hitch on the back of this so I can move that little trailer, but you know, I'm not sure. guess we will see. Oh my goodness, it's way over on the side. Oh, a hitch. I think the truck is right there though. I'm gonna pull this up on the other side of this building. Get the pickup. Over here. Oops. Oh well. Okay. Let's see. Do landscaping. Sculpting. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like the strength is at the minimum. I'm going to increase the size. What I want to do is level, make sure that this whole area out here. Wonder why that can't be leveled. Or modified. That's a heck of a thing. I own the field. I don't understand that. That's bizarre. That is bizarre. Now, the next thing I want to do is change the landscaping mode. And I'm going to change the shape. Probably that's far enough out. Although maybe I should have come right to the edge of the field, I don't know. But I didn't, did I? Okay, now I want to see structures. Well, this is quite a disappointment. Maybe I'll have to do this out here. I guess better out here. And I probably would turn it around. Yeah, I'd do something like that. Okay. So I will go back. Landscaping. I forgot to do this. Oh, I don't know why it did that. I just wanted to make sure that was flat. That's better. Ooh, that's raising this up quite a bit, isn't it? Oh, shoot. And I'm not sure now. Okay, now what I want to do, I'm going to do this, and I'm going to maybe do that. I'm going to zoom in, get rid of this, go over here. Where are we here? I won't be coming in and out on the side, so I think if I just, you know, that side over there, I think if I just do this here. Probably shouldn't have let that get so far out of my sight. Yeah, probably made a mess over there, but... Do just a little bit of shaping here. I'm gonna do too much there. Okay, now let's go to anything change. Yes, and something a little bigger. I'm gonna come right down over the edge. This will look a little bit funny over here, but I don't want it to erode on the side. Okay. Now we'll see if we can do a shred. This one. I can't really tell alignment wise how that is, but I'm just gonna figure that it'll be okay. Okay, now I'm just going to attend to all of the equipment and I'll probably do a time lapse on here. So I'll see you on the other side. Bye bye. Okay, I'm back. I am going to buy another tractor. Because I need to get started with that plowing up there on field, what is it, 64? So, I was hoping to get to the new tractor. Let's see. Oh, as long as I'm going up there. This I don't think it'd be under planters. Back. Potato plows. Planters. I want to get up at the other end. That'll do cotton, lime, and fertilizer. That has no capacity. That will do cotton. That'll do only seed, won't do fertilizer, but takes a lot of seed and it's big. This is the one I've got. This fertilizes two. This is cotton. This I've actually, that might be a good one. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to try that on the other one. I just hope this will, I think I'm going to get this one. It has bigger capacity. It'll do both. It won't no-till, but I just hope that extra seed capacity will go on the front of anything, actually. Yes. Yes, it will. So even if I have to seed with this one, I can. Spent a pile of money here. And up that. Oh. How the heck? Oh my God, this thing is putting on fertilizer. Now how the heck did I do that? Tell you what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna unload this fertilizer up here beside the field, and then this other cedar, I guess, can load up at least some of the time. I think this loads out both. Just goes out both sides. Okay. Well, who's on first? Send this to send you to the farmstead. I'm going to send this back to the farmstead because I want to. I'm not going to bother with this field. I don't have time. What I'm going to do the next time, I'm going to buy another cotton harvester. I can't really tell. Is that oats there? Okay. Away you go. Hopefully this will go through. I'm not going to buy a header trailer just for this. Tell you that. Guess I better back away from the gate. I'm not sure. I didn't think this was any wider than the let's see with the other one. I think I had to get up on top to trigger it. Wow. I think that's what I did. I had gotten up on top of there. That's how I had to get it. There. Finally. Wow. Boy, that is a tight bit. Oh, I thought I still owned that. 27 lambs. Of course I have access to it. Let's hope I can get out of here. Unlike real life, I always could reset it. Okay. Now, that is sunflowers. 46 is sunflowers. And it's ready to harvest. So, that's probably where I will go over there the next time. Well, I really appreciate you watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day.